Hello guys, Bradyverse here, and we are gonna play some Minecraft. Alright, let's check out the... If this is your first episode, if this is your first time seeing my videos, you should probably go to the beginning of the series, because it'll make really much sense where I actually am. And why I have 1 heart missing. Oh, actually, 1.5 hearts missing. But if you already seen the first 2 episodes, perfect! You're all caught up! And you already know about my computer. I found pumpkins on an island! Let's go! Ow. I got hurt by the water. Alright, let's go. And why am I not regenerating? Oh, jeez. I'm not regenerating. Alright, quick, grab those pumpkins. Put them on my head. Let's get out of here. Let's make a little quick shelter, actually. We should probably do that first. And then grab the pumpkins. Let's make a bed. Where's that sheep? Make a bed. Please. Oh, yeah. It's on. It's on, sheep. It's on. All right, here we go. Oh, I already got 3. Wow, perfect. Quickly chop down more stuff. Chop down more stuff before the... monsters come. Yeah, hurry up. Oh, is that? No. Alright. That's not someone. Okay, good. Where's all the mobs? I don't even see any. That's good. I don't even have to worry. And not far from spawn. Let's just build my house around this tree. And I should probably craft these. So right here. Whoa. What is this? What the heck is that? That's sheep? What the heck is that? I'm gonna get my whacking stick for beating stuff. And let's just craft this into stuff. Perfect. And it's stuck. Perfect. Alright, we got our stuff. You know what? I gotta build my house, like, out in the water. So I should probably make a little shovel here. Oh, wow. It's gonna be the entrance to my little walkway, maybe. Yeah, I should do that. Supposed to need 2 sticks. 2 hands of sticks. Ow! Whoa! What the? What was that? Did you guys just see? Oh, I see. I see you. You missed. You completely missed. But you still hit me. I don't understand. Oh! You completely missed. I gotta make a shelter quick. I gotta make this quick. Yeah, he's hitting me. He's hitting me. Ow! He's gonna hit me quick. He's hitting me. Okay, good. Alright. Quick, I don't even care if I miss anything. I don't care if I miss the... There we go. Just please, please. No. Just please. No. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, he's coming in. He came in. He came in. He came in. What the heck? Are you seeing this right now? Rapid fire! Rapid fire! Oh, nuh-uh. Well, that was stupid. Let's respawn and see if we can get killed again. Stupid skeleton. That was gonna take forever to load. Yep. Oh, hey! Would y'all look at that? Would y'all look at that? Alright, let's just find our way back. I should have probably made a sword. How stupid. Oh, we're heading the wrong way. Alright. I was like, where is everyone? This place is safe. And then the skeleton just drops out of nowhere. So I'm like, wow. That was scary. And again, with the ketchup colored hearts. The moldy ketchup or whatever. Now where was I? All the way over there. Where was I? Oh, there's a person. Oh, that's one of those baby guys on the hill. That's stupid. Please don't hurt yourself. Alright. Perfect. So I'm pretty sure that skeleton is my fort still. I mean, his health's lowered. It's a good thing. Man, let's hurry up, hurry up. Where's my stuff? Oh, come on. Come on, I gotta get back to that island. You know what? Escape, hold on. Sorry. I had to do it. I need to get back to it. I need to... Whoa, what the heck? Okay, well, that's great. Stuck down here. How wonderful. And it froze. All right, perfect. All right. So, I guess that would be a good ending to my... Oh, hey, Mo. My cat's here. All right, so... I guess that'll be a good ending to the episode. So, Brettyverse. Brettyverse out. See you later.